Hi, the Beacon's iconic employee has been in the hospital for some 2 weeks now, and also comes word of a difficult decision his family had to make. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local in Spartanburg. Mike, what's the latest?
Well, Nigel, J.C. Stroble's family tells us he is resting comfortably. The hospital has him listed in serious condition. Tonight, his relatives and this place, his home away from home, are asking for your prayers.
Call it.
That's how a typical counter conversation starts at the Beacon. Today, though, it's much different.
I'd just be glad when he come back.
Larry Boyd.
Can I get a small onion on the line?
Has a difficult duty.
People been coming in mostly asking about how JC doing or where he's at and everything.
He's making up for the lack.
I can't describe it.
Of a legend.
A lot of people be saying, would you come take his place or something like that? I said, no, I'm not. Nobody can take his place. Not JC. I'm just stepping in for him until he get well.
J.C. Stroble.
So give me a order, chicken salad.
The Landmark's iconic order caller of 57 years.
Hey, plant-ay.
Is in the hospital.
Been around here for years, before I was born.
According to a website set up by the family, J.C. accidentally fell. He suffered a severe brain injury and remains unresponsive. Over the weekend, his family followed J.C.'s written wishes to trust God and remove life support.
That's just sad. I mean, I just don't know if this place is going to be the same.
Sissy Blue says she eats at the Beacon.
I was used to them hollering and yelling at me.
Because of J.C.
It's not good at all. I mean, it don't even feel like the same place.
She came today to squeeze a message onto this banner as Larry Boyd.
He did okay, but he's not J.C.
Did his best.
I got a tuna cheeseburger to go.
To fill orders.
I got two BLTs.
And some big shoes.
I just hope he just do well in the hospital and come on back.
Again, J.C. Stroble listed in serious condition tonight. That website set up by his family has had more than 7,000 visits. We've put a link to it in the On TV section of WYFF4.com. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg.